I'm too scared to vlog with people anymore, so which one? There. Wait. It's my favorite little snake ever. Insert. Yeah. Love breadcrumbs. Four more days. And yeah, that's all I got.
What up, gang? Where are you going for college decision day shirts? Yeah, Maddie's not wearing anything because she's a loser. Carter, Ole Miss. This guy is going to Park University. He's got nothing on because he's a loser. Carter also not wearing anything.
Cardinal University.
Oh, he's going to Cardinal University. Nate not wearing anything. Oh, yeah, there we go. He's got a badge on. Anyway, I'm passing the phone with someone with a big schlong.
Jordan.
Zero.
I'm passing the phone to probably the best gamer in the room.
Okay.
What do I tell him? The log.
What? Okay. I'm passing the phone to someone that spiked the ball in my face in team sports.
I'm passing the phone to a fake blonde.
Oh my gosh. What to say? I'm passing the phone to someone who really likes you.
Oh, thanks. I'm passing the phone to someone to the best guitar player. You have to pass the phone.
To who? Okay, I'm passing the phone to the person that's letting me pass bio.
I'm passing this phone to somebody who has the most interesting life story.
I'm passing the phone to somebody who always sleeps.
Okay. Passing the phone to somebody who has a really cool hairstyle. Pass the phone.
You turned it off! Who turned it off at some point?
Me, I did.
It's like a bed.
How?
Sorry.
That was Carson!
I'm so serious.
I'm passing the phone to the guy that is going to play golf in college.
I'm passing the phone.
Here, give me the phone.
Okay.
I'm passing the phone.
I'm passing the phone to someone who's going to Cardinal University.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Okay, he's taking your bag.
Alright, guys, we're here. What are your final words for the class of 2023?
You have to remember that we had a great 4 years, even though some of them were cut short because of this virus.
You can't say that. Alright, what are your final words for the class of 23?
Man, you gotta remember this is a great 4 years with a lot of great people. You know, we had a good time, and I guess all I can say is good luck in the future, except for the people I didn't really like that much.
Gotcha. Maddie and Carter, what are your final words for the class of 23?
Carter, you got
anything?
Well, both Carters, I guess. But.
Yeah.
There we go.
You go first, Carter. Remember.
Well, you see.
Something normal.
No, go over there. Go over there now.
Alright, you guys got anything?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm ready.
So, if you want a good job in life, I'd say start at Lowe's. Like, they have a good foundation, and like, Walmart also has a good like university program called Walmart U. So you can go there for a few years. There's a good Panera. Panera's got a great staffing program. They have a lot of rats. Don't go to Target. Target overpriced, and you may not like some of the sections of clothing they have there. That's all I got. All right, Maddie. Hugh, ready to graduate.
Carter.
I have to come to school for two more days, unlike Maddie.
Yeah.
Because she's rich.
No.
Spoiled, rich, entitled.
Good luck.
Snail.
Nate, you got anything you want to say?
Snail. Fuck them kids.
I agree.
Carson, do you have anything?
Enjoyable 4 years, but I'm ready for it to be over. Ivermail, you got anything to say to the class of 2-3?
Good luck.
What about you guys? Anything to say to the class of final words?
Just don't be idiots.
What about you guys?
Gotta get here.
Huh?
Come on. Jesus needs to say hi to the class.
It's Jesus. Any final words to the class of 23? Let's go.
What?
Carter, say your final goodbyes.
I already did.
Say it one more time, because that was advice. This is your final goodbye to my vlog, because it's never going to happen again.
Yeah, I'm never going to see you again.
No, the vlog!
We've been friends since 7th grade. We're going to see each other.
Okay. Why are you looking at the definition of a cape of hell?
What class is that for? It's the end. Never seeing Maddie again in my life.
We still have to graduate at the same place.
You're not gonna be there for graduation then.
Yes, I will.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Fine, I'll see Maddie one more time in my life, and then that'll be the last time.
Wait, why won't I be there? I have to. I'm a class officer. I feel like the first one's in the row.
Do you have to give a speech?
No, sorry.
I'm Madison Griffin.
What are you, the, like, secretary?
I'm the treasurer.
I take care of the money. The $76 that we have.
How much did we start out with?
Zero. So I wanted to add on stuff about me and Disney. They can't really tell right now. I am.
And my leg is numb.
The next time I put on.
This whole leg is on fire.
Knocking is graduation.
We got chips in the room. I got fruit snacks in my bag.
Bye,
guys.
Bye, Maddie's vlog.
So, love. Live, laugh, love. For Ellen.
It's like they have videos about love.
It's the vlog.
Waiting. Hang on, we're waiting.
Because I called the officer today.
So they almost fired you?
Six?
Yeah.
Why?
I already don't want to fucking be there.
You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever